abusers lie before God, but God will retaliate on the lie.